Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. And in this video, we are gonna see Ruchi soya latest news. Yes, friends, I think from a long back when this share was delisted, we correctly said what will be the relisting price of Ruchi Soya Industries Limited, and we also said that to how much extent Ruchi Soya can go. Okay, and since it has reached the high level of 723 or 740 to be precise, from the lower circuit continued. Okay, and this type of lower circuit is justified. Why? Because I will tell. We were expecting a target of 333. If you don't believe us, you could go and see our playlist on Ruchi Soya Industries Limited. We said that we are expecting a target of 333 rupees in Ruchi Soya Industries Limited, but it has happened indifferently. Ruchi Soya moved above that and it was continuously in upper circuit. Now we expect Ruchi Soya can settle in the range of 500 rupees because this company has given two beautiful informations, and I think I want to share these two news to you. And after sharing these two news to you, I will see and I will tell what would be the best range for Ruchi Soya share. Okay, now the first news is that due to lockdown, the production capacity, and they are saying this, but they are saying that we wish to inform the company is complying this COVID-19 pandemic issues, and most of their manufacturing are in production of essential commodities so that they don't have any type of restrictions on their productions, and that is a very, very good thing you should note, friends. And also I said that we have ensured to purchase the palm fruit produced by around 10,000 farmers across the states for processing in their palm oil mills, and that is a key point, right? Because even this in this time of this pandemic, the demand for these consumable goods is so much that people are favoring and people are buying that, and that is the main point, right? Because people cannot survive without food as well as medicines which are required and require in this type of pandemic. And the third thing is that the credit rating given to Ruchi Soya share, and that is very, very important. As you can see here, that totally they have given the credit rating for 3295 crores, on which fund base they are given BBB positive, and short term loan they are given A3 plus, and also for non base fund they are given A3 plus. And this is a good thing for Soya Industries Limited, because as you know, friends, from a debt level position, this company was taken over by this Patanjali, Baba, Ramdev Group, etc., etc., you can call any name. But from 3 rupees, they have reduced the capital reduction in the range of 100:1, where Ruchi Soya shareholders were mainly affected because their Ruchi Soya shares has been taken away from them. But you should remember one thing, friends, all those losses has been now equalized, and people are still now gaining from Ruchi Soya Industries Limited. And since we have discussed this two news, now we will see what is going to be the future and what we can do about Ruchi Soya Industries Limited. My personal lower circuit limit ending would be in the range of 500 rupees to 333 rupees, as we said right that before. So 500 to 333, I think that would be the range. Why this lower circuit, you could ask me. So for this lower circuit, I would definitely give you the proof as well as give you the reason. Okay, one does not want any share to move up heavily or come down heavily. It should trade in a range, right? And from lower levels, Ruchi Soya share has been moved up, and now it is coming down in order to set a range. Okay, because it cannot daily jump 30 rupees, it cannot daily come and settle in the range of 20 rupees, now not 20 rupees positive. Rather, it should be and it is safe to trade in a range. I mean, daily 10 rupees positive, negative, positive, that would be good rather than upper circuit or lower circuit, because it gives persons or people the trading opportunity to trade.